I'm not really an inventor, but the edible backhoe, to me, that's a win-no-win situation. The backhoe digs holes, digs a foundation, builds a house. At the end of the day, you eat it. It's about building and eating. Building and eating.